really, really pops. And Bleekemolen's made a mistake. Bleekemolen's made a mistake. That's bad news for them and for the championship. And it's so tight through that chicane.
That's a tight five, isn't it?
Yeah, and straight on into the pits. I don't think he's getting through there. And he might have got himself stuck. I think he might be stuck in there, Jeremy. This might be a mistake. He's got stuck on the tyres on the right-hand side. And now he's trying to get through. Yeah, we've got the end goal on there, and this is painful for Bleekemolen. Is the damage to that car? We can't see it.
What about that confidence shown by his teammate and Tim Pappas there just a few minutes ago? Look at him.
He's got that left foot.
That left foot is definitely right.
Oh my goodness, it's more than that, Jeremy. I am a bit of a Porsche expert, and I can tell you that that left front wing was not supposed to be like that. The wheel has gone, it's stripped off the hood bag a little bit there.
So, the confidence of Tim Pappas there, yeah, he had no doubt he was going to get on the
wheel. What's he doing? He's running back to get his wheel. He's running back to get his wheel. This is amazing stuff from Bleekemolen. What does he think? He's going to put it in the car. He wants the tyre. He wants the tyre back with the car. He thinks he clearly thinks he can get the car back in the pit lane. Because remember, you're only allowed one set of tyres. It's a great third.
I've never seen that before.
It's a great third. He's wondering they're going to be able to remount that left front tyre.
No, you do have to worry about your belts because you can't, I think, the rules require you to have the belts.
That is so painful that I just can't even tell you how brilliant that is. He's got 9.5 minutes left, and this is super, super cool from Bleekemolen.
Yeah, brilliant driving there, but that wheel mount doesn't get stripped off the floor. That isn't going to be a quick fix, and that's what it looks like. That pretty good picture, but we'll have to wait and see it. You've got to give the guy credit for very, very fast thinking there. He was sprinting around, wasn't he? He wasn't going to leave that tyre sitting where it was. Good man for this. See what the guy's going to do.
So, Bleekemolen not making a mistake then, and the guys go straight to work and have a look at the hub itself. They clean it off. Off they go for another wheel look, centre lock wheels. They're having a good look at the wheel as well as they bend the metal of the right of the left front wheel arch, the fender, back together. Sorry if you heard a bit of language there in the background, but clearly they're quite desperate to get him back out in the next.